have a good game. I think I'll have to close. Begin enjoying a great game. Okay. So it's game on. Decreased delay? What is that? Anyways, I'll worry about that later, because, on Twitch? Oh no, I'm not running that. If that is what you mean. But the game has already started. Twitch. Oh, Twitch. I'm not. No, I'm not running that. I know it can cause a lot of problems for viewers. Also, my bitrate right now is 800, so it really isn't like a lot. At least I don't think. Yeah, I like this opening a lot. We're just gonna see what happens. I built a very nice structure in the top right. And if he doesn't invade, it'll become very, very large. So he is going to invade there. That is fine. Okay. So I'm actually not quite sure what that does to like OBS and stuff. Like the reduced delay option. Anyways, let's just hope that it's actually not a big problem. Anyway, just weird stuff. Let's just hope for the best that it doesn't happen. And indeed, for this game, we should worry less about the technical difficulties concentrate, because it's pretty slow there, which is not expected. And normally, you think he would jump out instead of giving me a good game in the center. Let's see. Do I want to play here? Or do I want to jump out? I think I want to jump out. I really want to fix that shape. Atly. But I also want to just fix here. Let's jump. Oh, it shouldn't be a bad move, because if he tanukis, I think I can actually get the here we go. Yep. He attaches. I get. Let's reinforce this first. Because we can actually come in and get the Asian C17. Okay, so he fixes. Oh, he fixed. We should probably head over here and give him, or put some pressure on him, rather. That. That thing. Let's connect. Ooh. Oh, battle. I wonder if this is good for me or not. I feel like we should still be fine. So let's just follow the gut feeling and see what happens. Oh, yeah, it's all good. I was afraid that he might just like Atari at 012, but now it seems that he hasn't done that. Then we can proceed. Knock on right. He's probably gonna haunt it here. Or he might not. S5 is also relevant. I think under those circumstances, getting eyes should be the priority. So I'm going to do that. But he chose to on it there. I'll get mine first. I don't think this works for it. Is there anything? Because if there's nothing, then this is a huge problem for White. Obviously, it's still far from easy to capture him. It seems like we got ourselves a good fight.
Ooh.
Hold on. Does this work? I. Ooh, that's a nice move. I think my last move was too much of a rush. I think I should have just played that M7. Anyways, move on with our lives. Really? That's interesting. So we're not. Okay, let's just connect, capture in. Okay, so let's go ahead and get a move here first. By the way, let me know if the stream is like cut out and stuff, like, 'cause I'm not sure, like, pretty much in the Twilight Zone. I know nothing about what's going on. Let's. I think I can send. Yeah. Should I? Because I feel like there is not, it's not so fruitful, this area. Wait, what? I don't know. Wait, what's going on? More on IGS. Also, by the way, I'm not sandbagging. This is like my real account. Like, this is my like my sixth time account. You guys know Basco is not like too done on IGS. That's only like this Norwegian sandbag account. Now what? I already double approached him. What's he gonna do now? I feel like next move he's gonna like shoulder hit me at G4. That's a real concern. Why is yeah, he's trolling his opponents 90% of the time. Dude, this is real. This is like real stuff. I don't know if it's just me, but I like to play in my real life. So, he answers there. That kind of surprised me a little bit. I feel like he should have just like shoulder hit, but now he's like risking like having himself split into two groups. And so yeah, now I can do this. Right? I think. Yeah. So if he encloses me now, I can like just connect on a second line, and it works out perfectly. But the trick is I need to have him split into two groups first. That's like the prime concerns. Oh, Faya, that's not his real account though, right? Like he has other accounts on the like Pennonet. Ooh, okay. You wanna fight? You wanna fight? Let's go, baby. Righty. Well, let's get this thing started. Is the stream lagging for like anyone else? I apologize if that happens because I'm in the middle of a game, so I don't think there's I don't think there's like a lot I can do like when in the middle of a game, but yeah, I'm sorry if that happened to anyone. Okay, what do I do now? What do I do now? I Hane. Right? I feel like he should have just like played diagonal. He would be out. But well, actually, he can also like catch. That was not what I was looking at earlier. Really? Yeah, I meant like is like the stream like crappy for anyone because some people are getting those. I think I wanna you wanna go for this? Yo guys, should I go for this? I'm really like compelled. And I really want to make this happen. You know, it's obviously like far from easy. Yeah, but my bit rate is like still 800. Except I think my upload speed is sometimes dropping to 700 now that there are more people in the dormitory. So I could set this to like 700 and see what happens. Yeah, I think that should be, but all right, CPU spikes. Let me close Skype for now. We don't need Skype. Yeah, sorry about that. I'm just distracted. So the question is, can I kill him? Feel like even if I lose, it's like worth going for. It's just me. That work? If he extends, I push, and then he can get some Sentai moves, but he also has problems with his two stones, right? But if I, so I don't have enough. Because I can't afford to let my let a group on left be killed. But I think at this point, even if I die on the left, I can still like kill him like his bottom. So it could still be a good conversation. So. Is there. And by the way, if this is the first time you're watching my stream, please follow my Twitch channel as well as my YouTube. I post videos regularly and I stream on Fridays. So wanted to get the word out. And thank you guys so much for doing that. Always. Okay. Well, I can. I don't want to get killed. But in order to not get killed, I will have to. First, make sure I don't get killed here. Re42, thank you so much for following. And yeah, you get a nice little alert like that. But if anyone else is new to the stream, please feel free to follow as well. I think get that, which is why I played the capture in the first place. Because if I just like crawled on the second line like B9, I wouldn't get enough eye space. Like now, if he pushes, then I can capture those 3 stones. Right? So even if he captures those 3 stones for some goddamn reason, I can still be pretty happy about it. Yeah, exactly. So he has to. Okay, let's not get ahead of ourselves, because he can still. Get kind of like a half eye. I don't want him to get a half eye. Like the problem with living there, like living at B9 is if he like if he plays at B3 and I have to follow, then he already has an eye in the corner that he can get. Probably at something like F5, just like to get another eye, you know? But like I wanna make him make it as like hard for him as possible. That way we can be like, oh yeah, you can get an eye, but like I'm not alive. There's a $10 IGS. Is it Mark Lee? Yeah, pretty sure that's just Mark Lee. There's no one else. You bet it was. So the difference is if he gets B2, I can play at B, I can play A3, so to force him. Okay. Plays that so I live, right? I mean it's worse for me this like for in terms of points, because like obviously you can get like yeah, I can get all of that stuff in Sante. But maybe I can get even more because this is Sante. Right? So that means I basically just like eliminated his eye, the corner. That's even better. Now he there's like there's no way he can make two eyes. And that could be game. Yeah, he plays here and then I can make two eyes now. So I feel like what like separates like myself from like actual like accurate read accurate and talk from accurately le reading and like playing sloppily is like I just make those extra like judgments when I'm playing my moves. I think that really helps. Like when you're playing a move, like you really have to like think hard about it. I feel like I should just connect my groups right now. So like it doesn't so that I don't make any like unnecessary risks. He wants to kill me really bad. But if we just get like get our shapes, then we should be okay, right? Wait, that's to play there in order to keep me on a piece of string. But visibly, he only has six liberties, so yes, he also has to be careful about that. Now he gets is this. I can push him. And jump out. And J7 doesn't work. He might play it, but I can certainly block. There's no way you can separate my two groups. Play that. Okay, fair enough. I will let you push. All right, this is definitely a game. There's no doubt about it. Well, I play like N3 now-ish. Yeah, I think this is gonna be his next move, but I first need to make sure I don't get killed here. And if we get Sente, then we play that. We still need to be careful. There might be additional traps. But how careful do we need to be? I think I'm overthinking. Because he has connection problems himself. So, there's no way he can force anything here. And if he doesn't get Sente here, I block at N3 and it's game over. And there's no doubt about it. Plays here, that's fine. Or I think it is. It shouldn't affect the fact that I'm alive, right? I can get that away. And yeah, play there or whatever. Has to kill me now. Under the circumstances, you just have to be careful. Not like take too much risk. Because if he like, you can reduce here like a bit and like a bit here and there, but like he doesn't. There's no way he can get it back. Yeah, that's alive. There's no way he's gonna have enough points on me, right? There's a possibility. But how possible is that? But still, I think my decision was correct because we lived our group and there's nothing big he can take on us. Because he just doesn't have that many points. No way. That does not work. Okay, fair enough, but And just connect. And he's not gonna get all of it. I mean, I can still the wood. So if he okay, so if he plays an M2 right now or M3, I immediately what? And get some points back. Right? I think we're still in good shape here. I mean, he's not gonna give up that easily. He's 6 done. Still, I feel like there's no way he can match, possibly like match my territory there. It's not like I have nothing. I have something other than that group. Yeah, he has to play at M2 now. He has to for M3. But I'm also eyeing this Tsuji right here in the middle, which is relevant. I can possibly kill off these stones, right? Or even actually, you know what? I should play at L11 as well. That would also end game. Maybe he's thinking about resigning. Maybe I'm just being like overly meticulous. Or maybe he's gonna just like time out. I should cut that part out of the footage. If he does. The part was trying to write him as I was sticking. Trying to. No. No. Why are you doing this to me? Why? Why? You are mean. Okay, he resigned. Whatever.